Ndoro Memorial Combined School is located in Omega 3, 150 kilometers from Katima Mulilo. Learners are mostly those from the queer community who reside in the area. The school was established in 1994, closed at some point, and reopened in 2004. Just as is with many rural schools, Ndoro has its own challenges, some which may appear simple. Since 2015, when their printer broke, the school has operated without one. This means someone has to bear the cost of regular travel to get paper photocopied for all the school's needs. The school principal bears that brunt, with his car used to travel either to Katima Mlilo, some 150 kilometers away, or to the other nearest school, about 80 kilometers away. The schools from where they print only require that management provide the ink and paper required. Since 2015, Ndoro Memorial has spent an estimated $50,000 on meeting its printing needs. Now, after years of their crying out for help, a local conservancy has stepped in.
That time we don't have enough money. That is actually the problem. So we were thinking of, no, this time, at least that's what we got. Let's do something. So KA is here to assist all the kids and all the schools that fall in Babada National Park. So we are getting income, like, you know, wildlife. So we have to plow back to the community, that the community can use to have also the equal benefit that others are also getting.
The donation comes as a relief for the school, especially since the number of learners has increased due to the introduction of the National Senior Secondary Certificate Ordinary Level in 2020.
We struggle to make copies. Such that for our examination to be conducted, we could drive 80 kilometers to the nearest schools to make copies. I recall once when we were preparing for our examination, I had to drive to Sangwali, a distance of 200 kilometers, just to go and make work there, to duplicate our papers there. And this depleted our funds on transport. So we have been struggling for a long period, writing letters requesting for Good Samaritan to donate this resource machine.
The school still requires a number of improvements to ensure more effective teaching and better academic outcomes, among those science labs. The premises also requires fencing off to prevent animals from roaming freely onto the school grounds. Juliet Sveso, NBC News, Omega 3.